Hello everyone! Life is short, always be joyful. Buhay OFW, this is Chef Joy Jansson. Good day sa mga viewers natin. So, this is the first time sa YouTube channel po. Thank you so much. Please subscribe at click mo na yan sa Chef Joy Jansson. Today, I'm gonna prepare vegetable spring roll. And I will show you guys the ingredients. Here we go. Here we have a cabbage. Carrots. Onion and garlic, and we do have here proper. Now we're gonna preheat our hot pan, hot plate, and then we're gonna put our garlic. Okay. And then, after it comes to red brown, and we'll put our onion. And turn to brown, and sugar. Okay. And then we'll put our garlic. Wait a minute. Carrots. Then turn to yellow, the carrots, we will put our cabbage. Let's see, it's almost. And then, now we will turn to, after our cabbage guys, I fried already for this, so I can wrap it. We'll mix it. And then we need to preheat our pan again. And we'll mix it. Good smell. I forgot to put our salt. Right, here we go. It's alright. While we are waiting our fry pan, we'll put more oil so that we can fry it. Let's see, it's not enough. Okay. And we will wrap our vegetable. Forgot this oysters sauce. The flavor. Okay. So our vegetable, it will not overcook. I just mix it. Alright. And then, and wait a few minutes. And we'll use our wrapper. We'll take the spoon. Right now. Let's see. Yummy. Oops. We'll transfer over here. You can see we'll wrap over here.
as like samosa guys, it's too small. It's alright, you can do it. I think so. Let me check our, because our wrapper is too small. Let me check. Almost. We'll wrap now our Toshiba spring roll. Oops. Wait for the car. Spray bottle. We'll add water here. This 30 pieces, guys. Because one of my friends requesting this, so I made it today. It's fine. So, this water, guys, so it will not mess up. Which is the volume, so it will not burn. Trying to brown already, guys. See ya. I'm so happy for this. I made it at last. This is a vegetable great spring roll rice. See, guys, it's starting to brown already.
I'll put it down here to finish product.
It's turned brown already, guys, and we can remove it from the pan so our vegetable it will not overcook. This done our finished product. It's yummy. It's one only one tablespoon. Use the water so it will spread it. See? Starting to brown already. Yummy. Use this. Almost done. All will show you guys our presentation. Here we go, guys. Thank you for watching my channel and this is our finished product. Thank you. Bye.